The Capitals in search of a fourth straight win as they battle the Predators in Nashville, where they've lost three straight games. Washington's Barry Trotz still in search of his first win against his former team, who he coached for 15 seasons.
Here is Tom Wilson. Throws it to the front. A shot and a goal! Jason Chimera storming to the front, redirects the centering pass from Tom Wilson. And on this second Capital shot of the night, they've got the 1-0 lead. Here comes Marcus Johansson. Centering pass. They score! Off the wing, Tom Wilson, who set up Jason Chimera earlier, bags the goal, and the Capitals up 2-0 thanks to Tom Wilson's fifth of the season.
Hands possession over to Washington.
Forsberg first again, and he scores! Holds off Williams, steps in, Carlson fronts him. Watch this release. Very deceptive. Heavy, heavy shot.
Be the toughest in all of hockey, the Chicago Blues, Winnipeg. A shot whistling wide there by Carl Elser. Another shot and a score! Jumping into the open hole, and the man who pops it home, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back, Marcus Johansson.
Well, there's that line doing damage again.
Hi, Yossi at the point, on net, redirected, they score!
Back to Yossi. Yossi gets one through. Neal providing the net front screen. Shin pad. Ricochet off of Neal, up and over the pad of Braden Holtby.
Finds Ellis. Wrister into the traffic. Blockered by Holtby. Letters were crashing the net. Here's a redirect score! It's a one-goal game with 8 minutes to go.
Forced down to the point. Great shot through, and it one hops in front of Holtby.
A little more of a prevent defense, Al. Late in the game, the Caps are up by one. They don't want to go for it.
Well, here comes number 31 in simple fashion for the grade 8.
Yeah, they pulled the goalie. They were in transition and off to the races. It's an empty net. By the time he lifted his head up, it was an empty cage for Alex Ovechkin.
The Capitals pick up a 5-3 victory, their fourth in a row. The Predators continue their difficulties on home ice as they wrap up a four-game homestand with a mark of 1-3. Marcus Johansson makes a huge impact in his first game since January 27th with a goal and two assists for his second three-point game of the season.